So you're a Kennedy, I see.
And you want to be a congressman. Just 2.5 years of work experience. Not really anything on here about job creation, or balancing budgets, or national security, or any relevant experience.
We just can't keep hiring people without those skills.
I mean, is this all you've got?
I'm Sean Bielat, and I approve this message.